Namaste everyone, I'm Hari Krishnan. This is the 26th video towards the Safe Soil Movement by Sadhguru and the Isha Foundation. The farming community all over the world has been very significant for our existence. But now the time has come for us to consciously realize how important they are and to address their concerns. Since most of the human-controlled land on this planet is under agriculture, farmers play a pivotal role in saving soil and saving the whole of humanity. We need to seriously address their concerns. I'm saying this because we cannot ask them to switch to organic farming overnight and expect them to have a stable livelihood, because that's not going to work, because we have been doing things the way we are doing for all these years, and a quick radical change is not possible. And that's why the Safe Soil Movement is aimed at urging people to make their voices heard so that the policy makers can make policies with soil preservation and rejuvenation in mind. The farming practices would change based on the climatic conditions and the farming practices existing in each nation. Now, the farming community, which was sidelined for a long time, cannot be ignored anymore, because they are the people who are going to have a direct say and control over all our existence. Considering all this, I urge all of you to join hands with us and let's save soil. Let's make it happen. Namaste.